What manner of vessel is that?
No idea, but it seems to be where the signal is.
SHIELD research submarines are extremely useful for taking the fight to bad guys while underwater. These subs feature advanced tracking equipment, ideal for locating enemies or items of interest.
Where exactly are you sending me on my date with Thor?
A SHIELD research submarine.
A research vessel covered with weapons. Well, that's deceptive labeling.
That is not our research sub.
Whoa! Huh? Don't tell me. You got here on a really long spider line.
No. You're not the only one that can fly. Compliments of Mr. Nick Fury and SHIELD.
You know, I could fit you with a rocket-propelled iron suit if you like.
Sounds heavy.
Yeah, is it the maid's day off? What a mess.
Try using your laser to cut a shape out of that.
My spider sense is tingling. My spider sense is tingling. Spider sense again. What is it?
Good job, Spidey.
Ah!
I am Thor, god of thunder and lightning.
Great, let's go.
I'm trying to concentrate, and you're making all this noise? Get him, boys!
Fishing trawler? Hope we're not the catch of the day. My spider sense again. What is it?
Iron Man and Human Spider, the way is open.
Nothing can penetrate my psionic force field!
Attack! might of Mjolnir!
Believe this! You're such a disappointment!
I'm back!
Sub.
I cannot call down any lightning inside this vessel. We're trapped.
Worry not, Thor. My telekinesis can separate water molecules.
This coming. Jean, how long can you keep this bubble stable?
I can keep you safe for now, but my power is focused on this force field. Keep me safe.
How can we be so far underwater, yet protected by the mind of a mere mortal?
Thank you.
My spider sense again. What is it?
Incoming!
We must be around here somewhere.
Keep them off me!
Of the tanker, sir. I am detecting another vessel locked too far away from your quarters.
My spider sense again. What is it?
Your ocean floors with statues.
The rubble-strewn look is very in. Spidey sense. Something close by.
How about you just open the hatch?
Oh, really? With the banging? Really?
Hey Doc, why do you need all those cosmic bricks?
I don't share my plans with insects.
How about a god then?
No!
To mind your manners around a lady. Yes, yes. It's on my to-do list.
I know why you're here, Silver Surfer. But I'm still not sure what Loki and Doom want with your boss.
Reed Richards and Hulk are ready to stop Lady Liberty. Are you sure you want Wolverine on this operation?
I know cooperation isn't in his nature, but we need him.
You'll need a plane to follow Magneto and, I can't believe I'm even saying this, the Statue of Liberty.
We've prepped a Hulk-proofed vehicle to take you to the Statue of Liberty. Wolverine will meet you there.
I hope those guys are all right. It must be weird seeing something bigger and greener than yourself stomping around for a change. Hey, Bruce?
Ah!
Don't worry. We'll take Lady Liberty down and get you back on top in no time.